Welcome to the Biodiversity Extravaganza. I will show you how biodiversity relates to other things in the world.
This is a rainforest. Rainforests are the most biodiverse ecosystems on the world. Rainforests are found at the equator. Therefore, most biodiversity occurs at the equator.
Animals in the rainforest can include birds, cool trees, Tigger the tiger, monkeys, killer fish from San Diego, and capybara. There are many other animals in a rainforest, but here are some abiotic features of the rainforest, featuring Aiden Harlan.
Go. My whole thought
is water. Dirt. Oxygen and hydrogen. And humidity.
As you can see, there is a lot of diversity from abiotic to biotic in rainforests. You know what else has these features? The Dallas-Fort Worth area.
This is the Dallas-Fort Worth area. This area consists of Dallas, Fort Worth, and many other suburbs of Texas.
This is a normal picture of the area from satellite view, but watch what happens when we turn on the filter.
Behold, every outdoor warning siren known in the Dallas-Fort Worth area.
This is diversity because it is all different types of brands, models, and types. In the red, we have the company Federal Signal. In the yellow, we have the company Whalen. In the green, we have American Signal Corporation. And in the purple, we have other companies such as Maticom.
For succession, my example is the town of Shamrock, Texas.
In Shamrock is home to three sirens, one of which was knocked over in a tornado while it was sounding. Luckily, the city was able to reconstruct the siren and put it back up.
This is a grassland. Grasslands also have a wide variety of abiotic and biotic organisms.
Animals in the grassland include
birds and deer.
And those are just a few examples of abiotic and biotic diversity in our world. I will now make my departure. Thanks for watching.